Did you know that Behringer released a firmware 3.1 for their AES50 stage boxes like the SD8 and SD16 and S32 and DL32 and DL16? Basically, every stage box that's AES50 now has a firmware 3.1. Let's update. So to do this, you need a USB cable to go from this port to your computer. Once you find that cable, you will want to go to Behringer.com, search up your specific product, and then download the firmware. Now, one thing to note is that you will need to have a Windows-based computer for installing this firmware. You cannot do it on Linux, you cannot do it on Mac, unless you do Parallels. But today I'm going to show you on a standard Windows computer. Once you have that download extracted, you can go ahead and connect the USB cable between your computer and your SD8 or AES50 stage box, and then go ahead and add power and turn it on. Next thing you'll want to do is right-click on the .exe file for installing the firmware and run as administrator. And then it will just start updating the firmware. During the firmware update process, the AES50A light will go ahead and flash. Once the firmware is finished installing, just power cycle it. Now you can update any AES50 device like this, S16s, S32s, DL16s, DL32s, all you have to do is find the product page and download the firmware update. What kind of questions do you have?